Noah and Emma Dawn, my first new neighbours in decades, young and full of hope and eager to see my beloved village restored. What a gift their friendship would turn out to be.
Thank you. Thank you.
After a certain number of summers, even something as familiar and ordinary as sitting around a campfire can feel heavy somehow, burdened with meaning. Clouds of memories hung over us that night like smoke over the flames.
Ha ha ha.